first, I want to thank the library for giving me this wonderful space to exhibit my photographs. Can I just thank a few people individually? I want to thank Ben, who helped me not just with this exhibition, but with previous exhibitions. And Ben and Pat for the amazing work they did on the movie The Character of Cobh.
Yeah.
I also want to thank Mary O'Connor for supporting me over the years.
My pleasure.
And promoting and publishing my work in the newsletter and on social media. So a round of applause for Mary. I especially want to thank Emily and her group for Heritage Vintage Era for the amazing work they do as ambassadors for the club. And I think she deserves much more credit than she actually receives. I want to thank Sammy for appearing today.
And thank you.
Direct from Terrence. And I want to say a special thank you to my favourite critic and proofreader, who has taught me what a comma means.
Oh, that's